what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't.
We all have had challenges in our lives and we have conquered our battles alone with no one next to us. Dealing with life alone and not afraid. But now I am afraid. I'm afraid that I would lose another day without having you as my wife. I am jumping with joy that this day has come and now we are one. I know I'm not perfect, nor will I ever, but no matter what, I will fight to be by your side for the rest of my life. There is no other accomplishment in my life that's worth more than having you as my wife.
All of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
Xavier, you've been my best friend for years. You've been there for me through good times and bad. I've always loved you, and now I'm choosing to be your wife. I vow to forever be yours. I vow to hold you when you're sad and be your shoulder to cry on. I vow to watch Dragon Ball Z until my eyes bleed. I vow to make you laugh until you cry. I vow to have pillow fights with you until we can't breathe anymore. I vow to always be your support, your backbone, your business partner, and now forever your life partner. I love you until my last breath.
I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my